No other Lidl is like this in the company, so that's why they're a bit surprised at how much we're taking. We've been serving around 27,000 customers a week, which is the third busiest in the company. So the figures coming out of the store are fantastic. This month, we've actually got the CEO of the whole company coming to the store because they're amazed out of such a small space, how much the takings are, but also how many people are coming into our shop each day.
The retail asset team, they saw the potentials because they had saw our success in Wood Green. The customer base in Wood Green and Waltham store are similar. Having the transport links and the mall's footfall and the future developments that are going to happen. The mall marketing team helped us with spreading the word, you know, on social media. We've had very good feedback from customers. You know, most of them are saying we've been waiting for a long time for you to come here.
When the gym opened up, we were a record-breaking gym. A lot of that had to do with the location, the footfall of the mall coming in and out, obviously people coming from shopping. It's just a perfect location. The biggest thing for us with mall management in terms of support was communication. Communication, it was teamwork. The mall advertised through their comms, through their websites as well, and actively pushed that to all of the local community. Of course, the transport links in this area are almost fundamental to everything that we get. It just raises to our footfall as well, so it's easily accessible to everybody from all different parts of the line, all over London.
Travelodge's customers, whether they're staying on business or leisure, want hotels that are easy to find and access. They want good local amenities and good car parking. The hotel that Capital & Regional built for us at Wood Green Shopping Centre last year has got all of those characteristics, so it's no surprise that we've got off to such a good start from a trading perspective. In fact, we're trading so well that we're already talking to you about a possible extension. We've ended up with a fantastic hotel, and as well as a good investment asset, we believe that you've got a good amenity for the shopping centre. Travelodge is looking to open around 20 hotels a year. We're very keen to do more work with Capital & Regional on some of your existing assets or on new developments.